Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching Full Tech. This is 2019 Galaxy Tab A SMT515. This is the missing member of our channel. The last video uploaded for this tablet is for voltageOS Android 14 vanilla build about 1 year ago. Later I tried lots of different GSROMs, but none of that were booted on this device, but finally the day came. Developers again started to work on this device and brought the innovative 64-bit operating system support for this device. Actually, this device hardware supports the 64-bit OS, but by some limitations, only ARM32-bit 64 binder software is compatible with this device. Finally, developers released the process to get support of ARM64-bit ROMs for this device. Today in this video, we are going to show you how to add Galaxy Tab A full 64-bit OS support and installation of new ARM64-bit Linage 21 Android 14 GS build. This is the almost stable Linage Android 14 build and better than the vanilla voltageOS that we reviewed in the last video. Please watch this video till the end and follow all the steps as I mentioned to avoid any complications. I will release the separate review video of new Linage 21. All the Galaxy Tab users get ready for upcoming newborn journey of this device and other Samsung Galaxy devices for more surprising content are waiting for you in upcoming days. Now without further delay, let's get started. Before proceeding, you must have unlocked a bootloader on your Galaxy Tab A SMT510 or SMT515 model with latest 3.7 TWRP. Your device must be on the latest oneUI firmware or any custom ROM. You will find the links of video tutorials for how to unlock bootloader and install custom ROMs on this device in the description and in the iCard. You need one USB OTG and pen drive just for flashing of repartitioner zip file. Download these two files, one is the new repartition zip file and another one is new bootable 64-bit LinageOS 21 GSR ROM file. Please download the repartitioner zip package as per device model you are using. There are two different files are available, one is for SMT515 and another one is for SMT510. Extract this zip file, you will get the separate folder. In this folder, you will get repartitioner zip file and 64-bit vendor and boot image file. Now connect your pen drive to the PC and transfer repartitioner zip file in a pen drive. Boot your tablet in a TWRP mode by powering off the device and long pressing volume down plus power button. Now connect that pen drive to tablet. Go to the mount section, there check mark the USB, then tap on the select storage and select USB OTG. Now tap on the install button in a TWRP, select repartitioner zip file and slide the bottom bar to flash this file. You may get some red errors, but ignore that. Once flashing gets done, device will automatically reboot back to TWRP recovery. Next, remove the pen drive and connect your tablet to PC using USB cable and transfer boot vendor and 64-bit LinageOS image file in your tablet's internal storage. Then tap install in a TWRP, then select option called as select image and then choose boot image file. First check mark the boot partition and slide the bottom bar to flash that image. Again tap install, select vendor image file and choose vendor partition and slide the bottom bar to flash vendor file. Once flashing of both files gets done, then tap wipe. Next tap on advanced wipe, then select system partition and slide bottom bar to wipe the system partition. Now tap on the install and select LinageOS 21 image file. Then select the system partition and slide bottom bar to flash LinageOS 21 image file. After flashing of 64-bit LinageOS file gets done, then tap on the wipe, select format data, type yes. Once wipe process completes, next tap on the reboot to system. That's it. Wait for 5 to 10 minutes, your device will boot to new latest ARM64-bit LinageOS 21 ROM. If you ask me how to confirm our device is now supporting and running with ARM64-bit ROM. If you go to the device info section, here you can see our device is on the latest 12th September 2025 build of Linage OS 21 Android 14 version. And at the bottom, you will see its build number as Linage OS 21 ARM64AB dated 12th September 2025. Means we successfully installed and running ARM64AB GSR ROM on this old AZ device, which was previously only working with 32-bit binder operating system. This is a great innovation by developers. Developer resized the system partition of this device above 4GB and made this device compatible with 64-bit ROMs by using 64-bit boot and vendor partition. Means in the future, we can install lots of Android 14, 15 or 16 64-bit ROMs on this device. Even oneUI 5.0 development is in the progress for this device. In upcoming videos, I will review this 64-bit Linage OS 21. So don't forget to like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications, support upcoming content related to Galaxy Tab A 2019 and other Samsung Galaxy devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.